Good day to you all. So today I am going to make my homemade meatloaf, and all the ingredients are in here listed. So check it out. It's so easy to make. So let's start with chopping the onion, and then after that we are going to mix all the ingredients. So I have here 93% lean ground beef. So there's not a lot of fat in it. Meatloaf is one of my family's favorite foods that I make. And this is really easy to make for me. Just mix all the ingredients and bake it. That's about it. You really have to mix it well to fully incorporate all the ingredients. Now I am adding the sweet relish, and next is the tomato sauce. Then mix it really well. Then add half a cup of breadcrumbs. So I am putting holes in the foil so that the excess fat will drain off the strainer. So this is 2.5 pounds of ground beef, plus the ingredients, and it will be just perfect for my meatloaf mold. I just love to make meatloaf. Besides the fact that my husband and my daughter love it, they will just eat it like non-stop until it's all gone. Plus, the ingredients are easy and not too bad. It's cheap. So I usually make this like at least once a month because they look for it. This is ready. So I'm going to cover it with foil so that it will cook evenly. And then I am going to put it in the oven and cook it for about an hour and 15 minutes at 375 degrees Fahrenheit. And there you go, an hour and 15 minutes is done. So I am going to put ketchup on top of it and then bake it again for another 15 minutes uncovered. And it's done. I cannot wait to taste this yummy meatloaf. And look how beautiful the color is. So you'll try a bite. I'm gonna put it in a bread like a sandwich, because that's how I like to eat it. It's a perfect texture and so juicy. There's not a lot of fat. Actually, there's no fat in it. So it's just so, so yummy. Look how juicy it's inside. So this is how I make my homemade beef meatloaf. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please like, share, and subscribe, and make sure to ring that bell so that you can receive a notification when I have new videos. Thank you so much for watching. It's so good. Yum.